my dad, who was a photographer for the local newspaper when I was growing up, he was sort of the impetus for the show. He died right as I was beginning the process, and Stop Bath felt like a great title because it comes from the last part of the chemical process for analog photography, and it's the chemical that makes the darkroom smell like vinegar. It serves as both a metaphor for, you know, the end of something and a place where the image that's undergone the process of development is solidified. Each painting holds a bit of every other painting. There are themes that connect to the iconography that I work with, a lot of, you know, bodies in stages of X-ray or of mechanical intervention. So in one way, this is a huddle, but when I was making it, I was thinking about the infinite. I was thinking about that maybe this huddle could also be a huddle of nurses, and the lights from the field could also be the cool lights of a hospital, and maybe you're being transported on a gurney, and this is the team of people that's going to save your life or not. When I make a painting, I try to make sure that the painting has a reason for being a painting, and the subject matter serves the medium. I was thinking about how a camera, which is a huge part of the trajectory of modern art, but also my own life and my own autobiography, how it can't actually take a photo of itself. And so I wanted to make a painting where the guts of a camera are exposed. And I guess another aspect of this painting in particular, it's all tied into my dad, who taught me actually how to draw. My dad was especially obsessed with Michelangelo and the Pietà, and he taught himself how to sculpt that way. And so I kind of wanted to give him his own Pietà, and it felt apt to put him into an exploding camera. So I know when I say it out loud, exploding camera Pietà, it sounds a little hokey, but I think this work to me is all about coming to grips with what it is to be in a body and then to be out of a body, and everything in between. I know I sound really earnest in saying that, but I think this body of work is a testament to that feeling of finding peace with being totally unapologetically human.